Ranos here, and welcome to episode of Spyro, where we take on the boss. So, let's see. Evening Lake? Can't see a place I've been to yet. So, what do we have?
Idiotic, worthless fool! I asked you to carry out one simple task, and you fail me! I should have known better than to rely on a child. But don't worry about it. I'll deal with them now.
These eggs can't be worth all this trouble.
Without the dragons, the magic in this world will wither away. Without magic, I'll die. And so will your ever-slim chance of becoming a sorceress! Now, watch how a real sorceress dispatches her enemies.
Release me from this cage, you merciless miscreants!
How would you like some dragon for lunch?
Okay.
Why, if I had my club, you'd all be in for...
Well, you big. Oh my, this might be difficult. Anyway, let's see what we got. Yoip. Right.
Tactical instincts told me the sorceress would attack you here, so I flew in to help out. It seems my rocket launchers don't affect this creature, but I can assist you by dropping ammunition. Now get in there and fight the good fight.
You're okay. What the? This is gonna be interesting. Bonk. Well, that went completely different direction I thought it would. Oopsie. Got him. Ouchie. Look at. Anyway. Ah, buggering hell. Hello. Maybe. Anyway, I need a sheep. Or chicken. Check what it is. Oh my. An extra life too. Oh. Oh my. Ouchie. Okay. Well, this guy just... That's... Nope. Fucking hell. Yep. Okay. Yeah. Oh, got him. That was easy. Nope. That guy was the easiest one ever. Out of two so far, anyway. Even a bunch of other bosses. Okay. Get some movement every now and again. I want to go get a chicken. Maybe it's box. Alright. What does Evening Lake have? Well, we'll see in a moment. And we're here.
Spyro, this is serious now. The sorceress is planning a trap for you, and if she catches you, believe me, you don't want to know what she's going to do. Look, I promise to take good care of the rest of the eggs. I mean it. Just take Hunter and go back home before... Before... I can't say it. Just go!
No. I'm going to go save the dragons. Oh, the hell. Let's take a look at that in a moment. Anyway, Ash. Got him. Alrighty then. Both eyes stay still. They can move. Not it. Either way. Guess that thing's not working. Anyway. Down in the water. Oops. And oops, missed it. There we go. There's a couple of levels underwater. Froten altars. Lost fleet. That sounds interesting. But first, we collect all the eggs and gems from this place. I think this is actually mostly in the water, so I think I might go back to the surface. And a bunk. And a bunk. Oh, there's an egg up there. Now, how do you get up there? I think I might know how. First, this way, and a bunk. Oh, great. This guy again. Yo.
The sorceress has a real prize on her hands here. It took 24 Rhinox to capture this dim-witted furball, so you'd better believe he's not going to get out cheap.
I don't know for that.
Getting all this money, Spyro? It's not just lying around on the ground, is it?
Yes.
Is it? Oh, it's mine now.
Oy, oy, oy.
The first rejuvenating breath of freedom. With the humility of a wounded sparrow, I genuflect to my noble deliverer.
It was no big deal, dude.
Yes! After all, it was I who let you out.
Why, you brazenly avaricious, duplicitous, larcenous ursine!
Now hold on!
Ouch.
One more, perhaps?
At least.
Please to afford me the sublime honor of enjoying your visitation in the nearest future.
Sure.
Yeah, sure.
Well, I guess this is the first level we're doing. Well then, let's go check it out. Then we head back to the other place and do his part in the panda one.
I will gladly help you on your quest, Spyro, but first I must attend to my young sibling. I'm afraid he may have gotten himself into trouble during my absence.
And the camera was in the ground for a moment. That's kind of weird. And there we go.
Hi. It'd be really cool if you smashed that boulder. A swift smack should do the trick.
Interesting. And no. Got him. Well then, I'm expecting, I'm guessing this is a magical one? Guess not. And this guy's huge. And boing. There we go. I'm actually showing how the second ability works.
If you use your spin move to deflect the snowball into the gong, I bet we can make the roof cave in.
Okay. Oh. Got it. Where's the first egg? Let's get it. Hold on, how many eggs are there? We'll find out. Okay. Weird. 600. That's a lot of gems. Snowball's chance. Alrighty then. Got ya. I don't care if it's slow. Well then, let me head over to this one. Hello. And... got him. Who's putting all these things over here anyway? Hi. What are you doing up there? Alright, this is quite basic. Hey, it's this guy. Now then, how does that head all the way back? Alrighty then. Do it again.
Great! I bet we can cause an avalanche with this one.
That was weird. They also saw the black things inside the screen just then. It's kind of strange.
A stinking Ranos has blocked the way with this box. It shouldn't be any problem for you to push it out of the way, though.
Okay, then. Anyway, here's the second egg. Okay, I guess next one will be when we finish the level. And alrighty then. Hey, what tens? What how many of the 600 we got right now? 372. Nice. And... let this guy out. Leave it up. This way. And... boom. What do we have this way? Got it. Oh, that's how you get here. Let's head back. Only 80 more to go. Let's see all the gems in here. The boy. Okay. Now, everything should be done to get through that gate. Full of gems. Okay. Let me go across until it's perfectly aligned. What a pain. Oh well, never mind.
Thanks, bro. Here's a little something for your rock collection.
Okay then. Nice. Okay. That's just level 100% completed. That was cruel. Anyway, let's head back to the panda level.
There he is. Day for a bit of a walk. I was just heading to the top of my favourite hill.
You okay? Hi.
Hey, I think I saw some rhinox run up to the top of that hill with an egg.
Okay. Well, get the rest of the gems now. Broken. Quite cleanly, too. Yeah. Got ya. Hey, fucker. Can't see the ones over here either. Hey, what do I need? 139. Not too bad, I guess. Shouldn't take too long to achieve. Yeah. Ouch. Me. And I need the beats box. Huh. Looks like something right over there to do it. Yeah. Yeah, I'm sorry, little bug. It hurt. Anyway. Yeah. Ow. Things bounced. Oh my. And. Oh. Okay. Now you know this box. Let's see. Yeah, that way. Neat. Let's go this way. A bugger. No, back here. I forget how you can actually block those attacks. There we go. Still got hit quite a bit though. Neat. Oh well, never mind. Ooh, there's a ripe over there. Yeah, and a bunk. Be a bunk. We'll get it. Oh, hi. Yeah, I guess I should have tried special TNT. And a bunk. Never mind. And a bunk. And a bunk. Where's the egg? And got ya. And a bunk. Now, the egg. Rubik. We've got all the eggs and all the treasure for this level. Nice. Now you head back to that other homeworld to try and, well, you know, the get all the gems. First of all, got it.
I think I saw some.
No. What? Way to go. Okay, never mind. That was weird. Anyway, let's head back to the other world. Well, hello. Right.
Hi, Spyro. Hi, Sparks. I've located another lost egg. If Sparks is up to it, he can try to rescue it from Spider Town.
Huh. That sounds interesting. Well, wait now. Let's take a look. How much treasure? 200. Let's try to do the electric. Here we go. Nice. Are you it? Okay. Guess that thing recharged me while the butterfly just went past. Ouchie! Go this way? Right. Oh, wait, I'm not even using the darn machine gun thing. Right. Here we go. Here we go. Well, let's see. Oh my. Not cheap. Hmm. There we go. Anyway, let's zoom. Yoink. That's handy. Yeah. Now let's just shoot. I don't think I can actually break through that. Anyway. Let's just get around these buggers. Head this way. And mine. Oh, hi. Ooh, my. Okay. Now let's try and break this thing. Okay. Is that broken? All right then. I've got another key at least. Oh yay! That's gonna come in handy. And oh my! Figuring out. Go. I feel that turned off the protective shielding. Yes, it did. Oopsie. There we go. That. Now it's gone. Oh my. I thought Spyro's done. Purple dude. Interesting. Here we go. And time to run. Oh, I'll go that way. Oop. Ouchie. And that's rough, yeah. Oh my. Oh my. Bottom here. What is that? Oopsie. Oh. I need heal. There we go. That's probably the next one deactivated. You know, the nest. Okay. I should be able to go through here. Oh my. Yeah, got you. Okay. Ooh. Oh my. Now charge. Oh my. Ow. Huh. That's interesting, say the least. Anyway, here we go. Hmm. Oh my. Oh my. That's fine. Oh, gee. Yoink. That's pretty close there, buddy. Hmm. I think I ran through the gem. Oh, stop getting my way. Oh my. I guess they're gonna keep on eliminating its young in order to keep it in a place where I keep on hitting. Oh my. That bugger. Hmm. Yeah. Ooh. Got it. Tutti. Nice. Oh my. That was a pain in the ass. Okay, we're back. Now, how do we figure out where all the remaining gems are? Oh, there's a bunch of here still. Hello, the hole. Not that one first. Ooh. Money speed, honey speedway. And charmed ridge. Ugh, look like speedways. Neat. Anyway. Let's see what else is in this place. Right there. Hello. Big. And... oh. Oh, it's one hell of a big whale. Get the rest of the gems out down here. Oh, oh my. Oh, that's not what I was expecting. Jernan. What are you doing in here, buddy? Hmm. I don't like it. And pump. Alrighty then. Need to make sure I'm not underneath him while I'm trying to get the gems. Oh, hello. There's one over here. Now let's see. Where are the gems? There we go. There's some more down here that I missed because I got swallowed. Okay. Thanks, buddy. And a bunk. And a bunk. Okay, that's them. Huh. Fireworks factory? Is that fireworks? Yeah. Okay. Now let's go this way and head back to the other places. Wait a minute. In here. Yeah, nothing around here. Hmm. We got a better way here. Probably not. Hmm. That's interesting. Hello. More gems. If that's how we got in there, then... Oh, there's two ways in. Interesting. Another way to look. Wait a minute. I could have always gone to this spot. God dang it. Hmm. Hi.
Hi again, Spyro. This power-up can make you invincible, but only for a short while. Use it to get by these flame spitters. You'll find an egg when you get past them.
I can see it. Yoink. Wow, it doesn't last very long, does it? Oh well, I got the egg anyway. Boom boom! How did you have a hat in there? Huh. Anyway, let's get over to this end. Here we go. And bump! Wait, did I really squish a frog? I got another one. Anyway, let's get up here. Ooh, gonna be careful. Gonna fall down there. Gotta go all the way back around. And another egg. Ted. Okay. Two eggs. Glide to the tower. And then I've also got 84 more gems. Uh-huh. That one? Surely there's gotta be a higher place to glide from. No. Not sure what this spot's for. Okay. Do we really have to try gliding all the way over there? Is that even possible? Yeah, only one way to find out. And it's done. There's gotta be a way to get high. Oh, hello! Oh, looks like I'm something. Come down there. Oh, that's where we got the Yeti. Anyway, set up. Another Splox level. It'll only happen after we've completed all the levels. Okay then. Yeah, the fly. There's another egg. Hannah. Hey, break the tower wall? You mean this one? Hmm. Here? Doesn't seem like it.
I believe the denizens of this land plan to create a rocket propulsion device of some kind in order to help you with your journey. I'll try to be of some assistance, but I'm afraid you'll still need a representative from each world in order to complete the device.
Huh. Okay. Which tower do they want me to break? Oh, that could be down here. Hmm. Oh, could be this one. Nah, looks like the gem I missed. You already been in here. Oops. Sorry. Which tower wall did it when we break? More than one of them. Let's head up there. Which is over here. Boy. Okay. Oh, I think I might know where. Nope. This one was there. You mate. Yeah. Let's up here or something. And punk. No. What am I breaking? Doesn't make much sense. Usually some sort of hint. Now I want to find it. Ooh, hit me there. Doesn't seem right, but... And punk. Nah. Back in a moment. Just gonna try and figure out which wall it is. Gotta figure out which tower wall it is. There is one called Glider Tower, which is going to that one. I think it might be the same one, but... not quite. Weird. Let's head back to the top. Maybe glide somewhere else. Not really. Weird. It says break the tower wall. Which one? And we're back. Yeah, I ended up ending the main video too soon. Why? So it wasn't even 50 minutes. Seems to have a bit too often with Spyro. That's really because Shadowplay doesn't have a timer. But it does have a timer feature. I'm not sure if that actually shows up in the video itself. Let's really test that. There was my fridge. Not sure if you heard that. But yeah. I found the wall that you can break. It's quite obvious. That's why I didn't see it before. I found it not long after finishing. It's about a few minutes. So I will get these gems. And there we go. And that's 100% this level by getting the egg. Stoopy. And now that's this level 100% completed. Now, what else is there to do? Well, there's only really... well, it's less than 10 minutes now. I think I might just end this one here. There's much else to do that won't take too long. And again, I guess we just do the time attack for this speedway. And neon. Honeycomb speedway is one of the fastest racing bees. Okay. There's the honeycombs. Past the... through the beehives. Feed the bees. Save the boat riding last. Okay. Interesting. They actually told you how to do it. Yeah. A few more. Oh, there's Hunter. What are you doing there, Hunter? Oh, wait. Oh, they did this one. That's that one done. And got ya. And they got you too. And they got you. And they got you. And you. Really good either way. Faster. Oopsie. Hmm. Might be as fast as I thought it would be. Oh my. I'm gonna do this one. This time around anyway. Got it. Well then, that's good. Now, Rika, because I want to talk to Hunter. He's here somewhere, isn't he?
Look out, Spyro. There's a really big ship UFO around here, and it's trying to get me. I snatched up a dragon egg it was trying to abduct, and now it wants revenge. You wait here, I'll lure the UFO down the river of honey.
Okay, here we go. I was expecting this.
Look out, Spyro. There's a really big sheep. You win. Okay.
What? Wouldn't I be doing something? No, I meant to be trying to avoid the obstacles. Buttons I can use. Oh, I could jump the logs. Woo! Avoid the rocks, jump the logs. Oh my. That's a boat! Whee! Boy. We get above the UFO, we kind of touch ya. I wonder where he's in the other speedway. But who's in the other speedway? We'll find out. Oh, not that. I'm not gonna be doing anything else.
You wait here. Okay.
Boy. Wee! Oh my. I can make you go faster. Oh my. Oops. Oh my. Okay. And a body. And a body. I mean, that's what we have to do. I'll find out soon enough. Boy. The boy. The boy. The boy. How's he built? Oh my. Okay.
Ah, did you see that? Nobody outraces a cheetah. And look, I didn't even drop the egg.
Uh-huh. Interesting. Huh. Beating the time trial. I guess there's an egg to find in the other one. You have to search around for the bugger though. Oh well, do that some other time. Might even go online and see if they've got any hints of its location. So anyway, I'll leave this one here. And we'll do one of the other levels next time. Anyway, I hope you've all enjoyed this video. Yeah, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.